Good morning. Can I know your names?
Raghavendra Patil from Civil Department.
My name is Bilal Sheikh. I am from Electrical Department.
Amish Sharma from Electronics Branch.
Abhishek Patel from Information Science.
Okay, one of you just tell me, what is your objective? What is your idea all about?
Our objective is to create awareness about the bad effects of the adulterated food on health of the person. So we want to create a machine which cleans almost all grains. So we have made this machine. We put the impure grains at the top of the cone, and there's a grain controller. It controls the flow of the grains, and the sieves are arranged in a decreasing order of the sizes. So when the grains fall on those, the particles of larger size remain on the top side and the smaller size remain at the bottom, and at last the pure grains fall down. So that fan is used to blow the dust particles or papers present in the grains. But that fan is just a model in this. It don't work because it needs certain distance from those all. So it's not a working model, but the grains will be clean, almost clean, 75%.
Okay, from where did you get this idea? I mean, from where did you get this particular innovation and the need? And are you planning to take it further?
Actually, when the sir told us to come up with some ideas, we searched in the net about various crises, and one was the health. So we wanted to take up the health. So we thought of this model. That's it. And we are thinking of improving it. We want to put a vibrator in that. Now it's completely manual. So we want to put a vibrator, and we want to give this to some hotels or at house. We can use it. It decreases, it lowers the time and waste.
I think that is a wonderful innovation. Thank you. All the best.